I'm going to pray this song. That all the blessings that I've received,
all the blessings that I've received,
the one that I've received today,
that I've received today,
I shall not lose them.
I shall not lose them.
In the name of Jesus.
All the blessings. All the blessings.
I shall not lose them.
I
shall not lose my blessings.
In the name of Jesus.
I shall not lose my blessings. In the name of Jesus. As this year is going to an end, I shall not lose my blessings. In the name of Jesus. Thank you to you, Holy Father. In Jesus' mighty name we are praying. In Jesus' mighty name we are praying. We'll pray the next song. That any power that is programmed to steal from my life,
that is programmed to steal from my life
in this season, destroy now in the name of Jesus. Any power that has been programmed to steal from my blessing, destroy now in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, any power that is programmed ahead of me to steal from my life, destroy now. In the name of Jesus. Thank you to you, Holy Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. Yoruba wi pe ole ara ole emi ko ni jawa. In the name of Jesus. So we're going to pray again that any power that physical or spiritual that I want to steal from my life, that I want to steal from the life of my children, I stop you now and I destroy you in the name of Jesus. I stop all your plans in the name of Jesus. You shall not prosper. You shall not succeed in the name of Jesus. Any power delegated to steal from my life, I stop you now in the name of Jesus. Thank you to you, Holy Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. We'll pray the next song that
evil materials
deposited on my territories that has polluted my life in any way. That has mixed up with my life. Be destroyed now in the name of Jesus. Be separated from me now in the name of Jesus. Evil materials that have been mixed with my life. Be separated from my life now. Be separated from my children. Be separated from my home. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Thank you to you, Heavenly Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. I will pray the next one that I separate myself from family idols,
from
family shrines,
from
evil altars of my father's house. In the name of Jesus, I separate myself from family idols, from family shrines, from evil altars of my father's house. In the name of Jesus, I separate myself by the power in the blood of Jesus from my family idols. I separate myself from family shrines in the name of Jesus. Thank you to you, Heavenly Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray.
Amen.
In Jesus'